I do not know what's going on. Good evening. I'm Zara Ganar. Welcome to the studio. I could not get, at the start of this stream, I could not get Stream Deck to work, which is kind of a problem since the computer's kind of over there. Reboot the PC quite a few times, just look out, restart the Stream Deck, unplug it, plug it in. Eventually I sort of tried to uninstall, it wouldn't uninstall, just wouldn't. And rebooted the PC, tried to install it, wouldn't. Tried to run the installer again to do a repair, that won't run because the installer's already running. Reboot the PC again, try again, and eventually it starts, it repairs. Now it runs, except it looks like some of the transitions have failed in OBS. So just then when I played the intro, it should transition to this view here, the main, and it didn't. So I'm assuming that's OBS. It worked yesterday, Wednesday, Thursday, Tuesday, well, whenever it was. I didn't stream last night, yes, it would have been Tuesday. I didn't stream last night because of other urgent things that happened, which meant I couldn't stream. And now this is going wrong. I don't know. This is annoying me a bit. Never mind. So OBS is possibly broken. At least I can manually scene switch, I guess. So that's something, because I can do that from the desk here without going over to the computer to try and do it. Well, I hope that's the only thing that goes wrong. I have one and a half days more at work. Yeah, something else is going wrong. I can't even speak right. Before I'm on a holiday for 4.5 days. So I'm going to, I don't know, stab a few of these things. Could be quite therapeutic, I guess, after this evening. So, change my glasses as well. Oh dear, so I can't get a broadcast to work, I can't get a Stream Deck to work. Now I can't even get my browser to work. So at the moment, now I can see chat now. Okay. I almost feel like just giving it. But I'll not do that. Yeah. at least. Not for another hour. Let's do some more of this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. That tells me to carry on this way. Hopefully this will feel more calming. Oh yes. Some of these things is a little bit sparse. Okay. I've been spacing some of these rows out a little bit too much. I'll bring the spacing down a little bit. I remember from looking at the other day. The way things are going today, I can quite see me doing something like pulling up a row of stitches out of this, or something just like that happening. I'm wondering what else tonight. It's not going to go as expected. After the stream on Tuesday? No. You know what? I can't remember the last time I streamed. But after the last stream, and now I was playing with some software called Mozilla. But Internet of Things, wiring it up. And it's a piece of software. It's kind of a graphical sort of thing. And you can get some type of program written graphically rather than having them written in code, so to speak. And because I was playing about trying to get my replicate the code that I have for my doorbell, partly just to experiment, but partly because OpenHAB, which is what I've been using, is kind of complicated to make work. Not very easy at all, and it was trying to enhance on top of that would be quite difficult. So I was playing with Node-RED and trying to get the software to work, and I was quite pleased because it kind of did quite easily. Some odd things that were a little bit awkward, but I managed to just with not much research actually got them doing almost exactly what I wanted them to do. A lot easier than it was for Node-RED, which took me about a week to do my doorbell code. And yet, in Node-RED, it took me about two days when I actually started. So reading up about things a bit, but when I actually started, 2 days. And I got virtually all the code implemented, and more. Which was quite pleasing, because it now does a couple of things that it didn't do before. Or would do. All I can do now is connect up to the doorbell itself. So I can test it live, but in the test environment, it works quite nicely. No, I didn't copy your stream, Wolfie, because I haven't actually seen any of them. It's been a busy day. I don't know if you were streaming today. If you were, it's been a busy day at work, and I've been getting on with stuff. And tonight it was busy because of problems actually getting to streaming in the first place. But nice sound. You mean as in the music, or are you? Yeah, I am broadcasting. And thanks for hosting it. It's actually suiting me quite nicely at the moment with this music, because it's quite relaxing, and that's what I need. Feel sort of with all the things going on, and then Stream Deck not working, and then OBS still not working properly. I'm getting sort of you had to pass the meeting. You know, every time you say something like that these days, I sort of look there at Stream Deck to make sure I've got a green icon on my mic, and I look over there to make sure I'm seeing sound entering OBS. Oh dear. No, it means you've done it a bit. Yeah. No, yeah. It either means you've done it a lot, and it gets me every time now, or you've been right so many times that I just check every time. And yet, before every stream, I do start the microphone. I do check it's actually sort of working properly, because that's something's changed again, and I don't need to restart the microphone every stream now like I had to do before. So I'm kind of suspicious about the microphone and the fact that it's working. I'm not having much luck with broadcasting this week. I think it was Monday I couldn't get OBS to work, which I was down to one of the modules that I had in it, the remote control module. Today I couldn't get Stream Deck to work. And I've now got an OBS problem as well. I don't know, maybe things are trying to tell me something. So I hope your streaming has been going okay, Wolfie. Sorry, I haven't had a chance to look in. I am struggling this week to remember not only what day it is, but just what I've done this week and what day I did it on. Monday was the stream when I did the bracelet. I posted that on Tuesday. Tuesday evening I would have done this, the black and the green triangles. Wednesday I couldn't stream for other reasons. Today, I think I'm getting it straight. It is actually one of the dangers of working from home and working at home is that you do tend to lose track of days. Especially as I don't wear a watch. I don't really need one most of the time. Just because there's a clock in front of me on the computer and stuff like that. It's kind of like, I've got to work in the morning. Lunchtime, have lunchtime, so I have lunch. But I kind of always know what sort of time it is. Sort of. And then, when you're working, if you're working from home, you don't track time. And I don't have any clocks here in the studio otherwise. They kind of wouldn't help if we're talking about dates and days, and it can sometimes be a bit difficult to remember, hey, it's a Saturday. I know that sounds kind of really, really sort of difficult to understand, how somebody can not realise it's Saturday, but I get up at the same time every single day, and once I come downstairs I feed the cats. Every single day, make breakfast and a cup of tea every single day, and then it's kind of like up until that point there's been no difference whether it's a weekend or otherwise, and then that's the point I have to remember, hey, I don't actually have to work today. So far I've been successful, but I can see me doing it one of these days. I know in the past, when we had were in a different location, I've done it a couple of times. Turn the works PC on a Saturday and started doing some stuff, and thought, where is everybody? And then gone, oh, it's a weekend. Luckily we sort of operate kind of a flexible time, shall we say, rather than flexi time. So if I ever did end up doing some work on a Saturday, I just do some work on another day to compensate for it. some pussycats in here tonight. You're cleaning quite a few nights this week. You've sort of been sleeping in the deck, just over here. Out of focus on this camera, isn't it? annoys me. It's a silly thing that, yeah, annoying me that the autofocus is on the camera. But why has it changed? I sworn I switched it off when we had that problem with the cameras a little while ago. And now it's back on again. I'll just unwind this wall and then I shall turn it off. So hopefully that stops it hunting. Well, at least this is not going too bad tonight. So something's going right. Just thinking of what I should have done with this wood. It's made one with my logo on it, shouldn't it? No other reason than I can. I should have remembered all the settings, and in any case I broadcast with it, and I'm sure the scene transitions worked on that broadcast. Maybe it's just a one-off. while you're doing something like this, your mind comes on free and you suddenly think of all sorts of weird things or stuff that's sort of been bubbling away perhaps at the back of your mind for a while, and all of a sudden it just pops forward. So a lesson I have learnt for the future in doing these rugs, if I ever do another one of this sort of size, is not to use a variegated wool like this. Use solid colours, or solidish colours, single colours, that's perhaps a better one. Because with this I've got to keep the lines straight and the canvas stretches and moves and things. And keeping the lines straight is proving a challenge, But it would have been easier to just sort of do a solid colour. Then keeping the line straight would not have mattered at all, not even in the slightest. That's like with the black or the green here, it doesn't matter. I could have gone in circles and it would not have mattered. Can't do that with this particular thing because circle would have showed up. Was the other way I could have done this is to with sort of like small squares or something. Like a bit like a patchwork quilt. That wouldn't have been too bad. Because although it probably still would have had stretched canvas, you sort of only got the last row to be straight and then all the rest is just filling in. Right, that will do for this evening, I think. Got a fair chunk done. That's what I'm doing. Yeah, got a reasonable amount done. So, I don't know, might rest, take a rest for it for a little while and perhaps do something different on the next stream. The next stream, there won't be a stream tomorrow night because family event, and therefore can't stream. So the next stream is going to be on Monday evening. It's a few days away, I'm afraid, but streaming on the weekend at the moment is a bit difficult, so probably not going to do that unless it just happens to be ad hoc if I've got an hour or two spare. But at this moment in time, there's no intention to do that. So, yep, thank you. Wolfie, if you're still there, thank you for watching. Everybody else who might be watching, thank you for watching. And I hope I'll see you on the next stream on Monday evening, following approximately 7 p.m. UK time, he says, because I don't know when. I think it's Easter, and we switched to British summertime, which is the week on Monday, the week on Sunday. I don't think it's this Sunday, I couldn't say. But 7 p.m. UK time, whatever that is, with the change here up British summer time. That's approximately when we'll start. So, big thank you. Hope I'll see you on the next stream. Bye for now.